Hello, my name is Konstantinos, and today I'm going to tell you about the wireless electricity. Electricity was invented by Nikola Tesla, who was a great inventor from Serbia and from Jewish parents. He discovered the alternate current that is a current whose intensity and directions change periodically. It can provide smaller transmission cables and thinner transmission cables. In addition, this is an invention of Tesla, that his name is Tesla coil. Tesla coil can provide electro waves and radio waves and other chemicals that it can make other devices to work like a lamp. The phones is a big problem that usually work with it. Like it emits radio waves and electro waves that damage our brain and make us feel dizzy, sleepy, and unable to concentrate. Another problem is the use of earphones, because it can destroy our hearing because the loud of the music or anything else that we hear. Generally, electricity is very dangerous, and specifically the wireless electricity. And remember, everything that can help us, it can destroy us too. Thank you for your attention.